This like is like I think the actual instrumental or something for the song. Must be. Traveling in a fried out combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombie. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. Then she took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, "Do you come from a land down under? Where women glow and men plunder? Can't you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover." Buying bread from a man in Brussels. He was 6'4" and full of muscles. I said, "Do you speak in my language?" He just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. And he said, "I come from a land down under, where beer is low and men chunder. Could you hear the thunder? You better run, you better take cover." Yeah. It's kind of hard to do some of that. It's kind of a hard song. Lying in a den in Bombay with a slack jaw and not much to say. I messed it up. I said to the men, "Are you trying to tempt me? Because I love from the man of plenty." I messed it up. Gosh, he said, "Do you come from a land down under? Oh yeah, yeah. Where women glow and men plunder. Can't you hear the thunder? Yeah, you better run, you better take cover, 'cause we're living in the land down under, where women go and men plunder." Yeah, yeah, thunder, thunder. You better run, you better take cover. Living in a land down under. When women glow and men blunder. Could you hear the thunder? Oh yeah. Gotta run, you better take cover. We are living in land down under. Oh yeah. Women glow and men blunder. I'm gonna... I completely butchered it. Such a hard song to sing. I completely ruined it. I'm gonna get in trouble because that should have been perfect and it wasn't. It was supposed to be perfect and it wasn't. So I'm gonna get in big trouble for that. So I'm sorry beforehand, but it was supposed to be good. This is really kind of hard to. It's a hard song. So I'm sorry I'm not perfect.